So it's back, bigger and better than ever before. I do hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get liftoff once this game kicks off.
Turns on, Jim.
Yeah, Luis Suarez. He can score from anywhere, Peter. He's capable of the sublime, but he's also not afraid to use his physical attributes to dominate defenders or to scrap for those loose balls. He's got...
And the shot! There was plenty of power on that. Llorente. Needs to get it forward quickly. Correa. He's made sure that that won't get through. Ortega. Played into space out wide. Out of play for a goal kick. It out. Oliveira. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Gets the better of his man. Hoists it forward. Llorente. Correa. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Diaz demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Feet. Diaz pumps it into the area. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. He had plenty to do.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Gorgeous control there. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Grujic
did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Danger here. Okay.
Loading.
Plays it forward. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. This is gone. That's a foul. Thank you. Luis Suarez. Lamar in towards the middle. Back out it comes. Over to the left.
Played it again.
And a goal kick. Position to make that interception. Atletico Madrid have a free kick. Llorente. Hit into the middle. Mbemba can get it clear. Oliveira. Pepe. Pepe drives it forward. Gruic. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Correa. And here's Suarez, Correa, and it's Llorente. That's sprayed out wide. That's going to be the final action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So your views on the first half?
Unspectacular but solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. And the action is back on the way.
Porto clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Llorente. And here's Correa. The referee's awarded a free kick. Oh, that's just stunning!
And listen, when you've got somebody of his caliber in your team, then your chances are always pretty good. And they've gone one up again with such a super, super goal that sets them up perfectly now for the rest of this second half.
And he's produced a beauty. So we have our breakthrough.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
And he's going long.
Logan
with the clearance. Puts it away. Llorente, and it's played forward. Good ball. Correa! It's in! And there's the goal they've been looking for. That
really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Aimed in towards the centre.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Towards the front line. Luis Suarez. Koke tries to stroke it through. And the keeper's in command. Got through to him.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Time for a change in personnel.
Been won straight back.
He's through the middle.
And it's hoisted clear. Forward it goes. And it's Corona. Played back in. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
And he's straight offside.
Porto making consecutive changes here. Oblak sends that a long way. Correa. Lamar. Out to the left it goes. Can he deliver? Good challenge. Excellent challenge. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Pepe.
Porto can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. And it's Luis Suarez. And helps available out wide. Towering header!
Time and again they are repelled.
Gruic. Martinez. Chip through. He's got options out wide. Oliveira. Gruic. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Koke. Griezmann. He's pinged one through here. Now it's Griezmann. He's had a go! Yes! And they are pulling clear here. He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
Atletico Madrid take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Corona. Oliveira. It's a decent ball.
Cleared without complication.
And that's that. And it's not quite the end of the world, but it doesn't help. A defeat in the first game. Now they need to turn it round and recover over the rest of the group stage.